Hi guys, let's have a look at how to approach management accounting. So management accounting is a bit different from the other subject areas like financial accounting or financial reporting, tax and auditing. So for financial accounting, we have international financial reporting standards. It's a set of rules that we have to follow when we report financial statements. For tax, we have the Tax Act for each country that we have to follow when we calculate the taxable income or the tax. And then auditing, we have international standards of auditing that we have to follow when we audit a set of financial statements. So all of these are rules that we have to follow in order to do the job. Now, management accounting does not have a rule book. There's a set of principles that we can use to solve problems. So it's important to understand the problem and then to understand which tool to use in what way to solve the problem. So let's look at a metaphor for this. So this is a problem. We've got a sharp, pointy metal thing stuck in a piece of wood that we want to join with another piece of wood below it. So what tool can we use to solve this problem? So you might have guessed it, we can take a hammer and we can hit the nail and it will drive through the wood and join the two pieces of wood. Now there's two ways you could approach this problem. You could first say, well, I've studied this, I've memorized that if I see a nail, I can use a tool. So if this, then that. Now that's a very dangerous approach, because what if you are presented with a different problem? So here again, we have a sharp, pointy metal thing stuck in a piece of wood that we want to join with another piece of wood. So then you might say, ah, I remember, if I see the sharp, pointy thing, I take the hammer and I hit it. But then you might end up with an even bigger problem. So your sharp, pointy metal thing is not a nail anymore, it's a screw this time, and you bend the screw. So you see, you need to understand the problem before you can just grab a tool or a principle from your management accounting toolbox. So if you understand the problem, and you would have understood that the nail you have to turn, because in order to drive it in, and for that we need a screwdriver. But even if you use this screwdriver pictured here, you'll see it's got a flat head at the bottom, so you won't be able to get it into the star-shaped hole in the nail. And you wouldn't have known this. So if you just memorized if screw, then screwdriver, then you wouldn't have been able to solve this problem. You needed practice. So if you haven't tried it before, you wouldn't have known that there's different types of screwdrivers to solve this problem. So the correct one that we actually had to use was this one with the star-shaped point at the end. And this you would have gained with experience. And the only way to gain experience in management accounting is to do questions. So you have to practice it. And you'll get it wrong sometimes, a few times, but that's how you learn. You learn from your mistakes. So to recap, management accounting is not something that you can just memorize. You need to understand the principles or our tools. That's our topics. And then you need to be able to apply them to specific problems. And that you get through practice and by doing questions.